Now, with the United States Deal of the Century expected to be rolled out sometime next month, officials are already warning of its contents. And Gerard Arad, France's outgoing ambassador to the U.S., in fact, is already speculating that the deal will be dead on arrival. Arad then justified his grim prognosis by saying that the deal is 99% what the Israelis want and is therefore doomed to fail. Further, the top French diplomat is speaking from experience, considering he served as France's ambassador to Israel from 2003 to 2006. And in an interview with The Atlantic, he said that Jared Kushner, Trump's Middle East expert and son-in-law, is very smart, but that he doesn't know the history of the Israeli-Palestinian conflict. So because of this lack of knowledge, the deal may offer Palestinians the metaphorical choice of, quote, surrendering or committing suicide. Trump's Middle East envoy Jason Greenblatt, though, took to Twitter last week to double down that the deal is a fair one. Greenblatt wrote that if the Palestinians work with the Trump administration, perhaps something wonderful can happen. Though in related news, Foreign Policy published an email from Kushner dating back to a year and a half ago, and the email shed some light on the Kushner philosophy regarding the conflict, in that the goal cannot be to, quote, keep things stable and as they are, but rather to make things significantly better. And he added that sometimes you have to strategically risk breaking things in order to get there.